clothes. Let's go. I'm in his office, laying in his big black chair. With a pen and a pad, I can take you there. She tells me I need to come to grips with my past. Confront, forgive, then move on at last. Passes me a pad and pass me a pen, and told me illustrate all my battles within. Where should I start, cause it seems so hard. My pen disperses zinc as I pour out my heart. Growing up, I never lacked material things. A two-parent home, if that's what you mean. Mine's working hard, trying to keep house together. Pops another story, never really there for me. We never really kicked it, relationship was distant. My heart cried for him, I guess he couldn't hear it. Mine played both, but it wasn't the same, cause it was dad that I wanted at my football games. Mom, I'm just... Fantasy, needed family, and that ain't my reality. Dad had the peace, that left me puzzled. Moms had the beat, that led the struggle. I ran the streets, that led the trouble. I had the means, but didn't have the muscle. I'd rather be just as a son do. I always had this dream I felt I had to run to. But I can only shine if I grind enough. About my real diamond in the rough. I realized that this mind, it just ain't enough. Realign, redesign, had to change it up. Now these beats take me to another planet. You take it for granted and I'd rather take advantage. Go hard, go yard, but I ain't in need of baggage. I'm a star by far, no plan on coming back since I'm...
Six more beers, lost beers, frost tears. Yo, God still here, cause I know the devil's near. And the feeling's kinda weird, so the hurt and the pain was just a misunderstanding. To the plan that which led me, standing with my hands using in as a voice, cause my heart got muted. And then my mind got zooted like somebody knocked start the foundation of my computer. Ballad in the sexes, can't love my exes. Can't help my friends, nor can I protect them. Looking at my mama like, how she gon' respect this? Brother feel neglected and my mind can't accept this. Maybe I just met my death wish and the sound of my life just became breathless. And then my daughter pulled my head, opened my eyelids and her pupils stare. I'm lost.
Let them know, train coming to Budapest right now. 100.